Yeah.
You're, tall.
I've been told.
Sorry, this is, so many things planned to say to you, but now I'm just picturing you,
Got you all flustered?
You got me pissed off. How many times do you think you can come around and fuck up Piper's life, huh? I don't know what psychic black void your little game with her fills, but you need to end it now and stay away from her.
Not a problem. She's all yours, champ. We done here?
Whoa, hold on. Suddenly she's all mine? When you have been working her over since she got here?
Working her over? Are you fucking kidding me? She came to me, dragged me into that chapel, and fucked me. Surprised me too. She never used to be the aggressor. I guess it was a new color she was trying on. Maybe she was bored. Who knows?
You fucked in a chapel?
It's prison. There aren't a whole lot of options. But I'm done. I can't survive another spin on her merry-go-round, and clearly you're still into it, so enjoy the ride.
Fuck you. It's not a ride. We're getting married.
Great. So why are you here?
I wanted to meet you.
Larry. My heart is with you. She's hot. She's read everything. We both know what she's like in bed. She is fucked up. I know it. And you do too. Or else you wouldn't be here warning me to stay away. I'm not your problem.